this is Martin John, and today I'm going to prepare shepherd's pie for supper. First, I'm going to peel the potatoes. For this recipe, I'm going to need 4 potatoes. Then we're going to cut it in cubes. Then we'll bring this to boil up for about 15 minutes. Then we'll put some salt in here. Now I'll prepare my ingredients for the filling. I have 4 garlic cloves here, and I'll just mince it. Then I'll chop the onions too. Then I shred 1 carrot. Now my ingredients for the filling is ready, and I'm going to prepare it now. Now that the pan is hot, I'm going to put some olive oil. then I'll add the meat. We'll stir it for a few minutes until it's brown and into smaller pieces. Now I'm going to add the garlic. Now it's nice and brown. I mix it a little bit. I'll add the onions and carrots. Then I'll stir it again. Since I don't have frozen peas, I'm going to use frozen corn and carrots. And then I'll stir it a little longer. Then I'll add tomato paste and Worcestershire sauce. I'll stir it for a minute or two. Then I'll add the chicken broth and cook it for about 3 minutes. Then I'll add some salt and pepper. Now that our filling is ready and our potatoes are ready, we're going to drain the potatoes. Now we're going to mash our potatoes. Going to add butter. The heavy cream. add salt and pepper. Now it's nice and fluffy. We'll set it aside and get our filling. We'll put our filling on a baking dish. Now we'll press it so that it's even. Then we'll add the potatoes. We'll press it so that it's equally distributed. Then I spread some Parmesan cheese on top. Now it's ready for baking. Now it's time to bake. I set the oven to about 204 degrees Celsius and we'll bake it for about 20 minutes. That 20 minutes is over. Let's check this out. Now it's time for taste test.